cool are you? Mother, please come and make her strong again.
I am Amumamiri, the great granddaughter of Nnemiri Oja, the granddaughter of Nwayimiri Okike, and the daughter of Ngenemiri, the purest and cleanest of waters.
Come to think of it, little girl, you're not afraid of me.
No matter how small the size of a snake, I am not afraid of you because I am your doom.
Aroma. You are indeed glorious.
I will love and cherish you all the days of my life.
I am fulfilled and happy with Aroma.
How can the money she gave to me just because she asked me to talk to you, Father?
Okay, you have to stop whatever business you're doing with Itoha.
Fine!
If you like, accept her.
Very soon.
How soon?
I just wish the dust could meet us here so we lay gently somewhere.
I just can't wait to be traditionally taken by you.
I am here to collect all the money you collected from me.
Go, Sheba Apo.
The money I collected from you was for a purpose.
Don't you want that farm again? Because it's that farm that I am even...
I cannot wait to be cuddled all through the cold night by the only man that enchants my heart.
Do you know that? Aroma is a perfect gift of the gods. In that case, I am strongly behind you.
Aroma, why this stain all over your body?
I was brutally raped by Uzo.
Aroma,
what has he done?
He brutally raped my love beside Ngene River.
He that must seek revenge must first of all dig two graves. You have desecrated our land.
What other abomination is bigger than what he has done?
This is my judgment. Take him and bury him alive.
No!